Hi everyone, welcome back to Gido. Today we will show you how to replace the charging port flex on the iPhone 12 mini mobile phone. Before starting, we need to have the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn on the phone and remove the SIM tray, and then undo two bottom screws by using pentalobe screwdriver. To take out the screen, first apply a heat to soften the glue on the screen. For this, we are using a heating pad. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. And then, to lift the screen, need a good suction cup or something similar. Here, we are using a double-sided suction cup to lift the front assembly. If not, you can use a regular suction cup to raise the screen and a plastic cup pry tool or triangular picker for separation and loosen up rubber gaskets on the frame. Lift the screen, keep the direction like opening a book, and then remove the screw to take out the bracket, and then undo the battery plug. Next, on top, undo 5 screws and take out the bracket, and then disconnect the screen and the earpiece assembly plug. Now the screen unit can leave from the body. Next, on the top right, undo 2 screws and take out the camera bracket. Next, take out the camera by disconnecting 2 connector plugs. Next, take out the front camera module by disconnecting 3 plugs. Next, loosen 4 screws on the logic board, and also take out the bracket on the top right. Next, on the bottom right, undo 4 screws and take out the speaker buzzer. Next, take out the Taptic engine bracket by undoing 2 screws. Next, take out the Taptic engine by undoing 2 screws and the connector plug. Next, undo 6 connector plugs on the logic board. Make sure to peel and move the cable away from the board when disconnecting the 3rd plug. Next, gently lift the board using a pry tool. Next, undo 11 screws and loosen the microphone from the grill, remove the not working charging port flex. And also, make sure to take out the bracket when removing the 3rd screw. Next, gently peel the charging port flex cable using a pry tool. Be gentle in this process. Take out the broken charging port flex and then place the new charging port flex on the body. Secure the placements and verify the microphone and corners are locked in. Next, secure 11 screws on the charging port with the bracket. Next, place a logic board in the body. Verify the placement and secure 4 screws and 6 connectors to the board. Next, place the Taptic engine by securing the plug and adding 4 screws with the shield. Next, place the loudspeaker buzzer by adding 4 screws. Next, on the logic board, place the bracket by adding 2 screws. Next, place the front camera by securing 3 connector plugs. Next, place the rear camera by securing 2 plugs. Next, place the camera bracket by adding 2 screws. Next, it is good to place the frame adhesive into the frame. Next, place the front screen on the body. First, connect the earpiece assembly, LCD connector and battery plugs to the board. And also, make sure to place both shields by adding screws. Before closing, it is good to test the screen and functionality on the device. Next, to clamp up the phone, click in the top section first, then simultaneously click sides and the bottom. Just make sure to put the pressure on the frame sides. Next, insert the SIM tray and 2 screws in the bottom. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide on iPhone 12 mini mobile phone. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.